What's up, Airkewld Army? It's your friend Pete. Back again. This time, we're working on the Loomis chassis behind me. We just got it back from powder coat. I'm gonna go over some little bits of information to make restoring your early Beetle chassis a breeze. Today, we're gonna talk about what taps and thread chasers you should have on hand when doing a proper restore. Restore? Is that like a retard?
He was a retard.
A restore. It's hot. It's 120. It's a little bit of a warm one. We'll start with the front. Beam bolts. Inspection plate. Pedal bolts. Pedal stop nutsert. Shifter nutserts. If your vehicle comes equipped with a heater as a twist knob, this is the thread. Spring plate cap bolts. Body to shock tower bolts. Body bolts. Which are the same as a ground. Rear trans cradle nutserts. Front nose cone mount. Brake line T nutsert. This will be pretty much anything 63 and earlier will be all the same taps necessary. Now, we're gonna watch Joey chase them all. That's the sign for chase them all. Let's get it.